Published 0758 EDT, the 29th of August 2017. Updated 0758 EDT, the 29th of August 2017. A boy is unable to use his hands or wear shoes due to a rare genetic disorder that causes his fingers and toes to be fused together. Swant, 8, suffers from Apert syndrome, which is also makes the head grow abnormally large and is associated with intellectual disability. Over the past 2 years, Aswant's parents, from Palakirthi in the southern Indian state of Telangana, have sold many of their possessions to fund his treatment. As well as parting with jewelry, the family have even sold property in a bid to help Aswant's recovery, yet, his father Samaya, a lorry cleaner, and mother Ramadevi, a housewife, have exhausted all of their resources and are no longer able to support his therapy. A boy is unable to use his hands due to a rare genetic disorder that fuses his fingers. Aswant suffers from Apert syndrome, which also causes the head to grow abnormally large. Over the past 2 years, Aswant's parents have sold their possessions to fund his treatment. Apert syndrome is a genetic mutation characterized by the fusing of bones. This causes the head to grow abnormally and have a sunken appearance, along with bulging eyes, vision impairment, and intellectual disability. Sufferers also have webbed fingers and toes. Apert syndrome affects up to 1 in 65,000 people. Treatment may be required immediately after birth to relieve pressure in the head, aid breathing and reduce eye damage. Surgery may later occur to reshape the skull and improve the face's appearance. Source: Great Ormond Street Hospital. It has gotten very severe as Aswant's condition was only fully diagnosed in July this year. His condition has reached an advanced stage, meaning he requires extensive surgery to correct his deformities. His parents need to raise 1 million rupees, 12,000 pounds for reconstructive surgery, with treatment not initiating until at least half of that money is available. A crowdfunding campaign, which has raised 80,000 rupees to date, has been started. Rajesh RM, who initiated the fundraising campaign, said, "Aswant is from my village. I started the campaign because his parents were in dire need of funds. The boy had started showing symptoms of the disorder when he was all of 3 years of age. His parents didn't pay much attention to his deteriorating condition and today it has gotten very severe. Doctors say since it's a genetic disorder, it can't be treated completely, however, it can be managed through other procedures." As well as parting with jewelry, the family have even sold property in a bid to help him. They have exhausted all of their resources and are no longer able to support his therapy.